Okay, well, fair enough. Tomato, tomato, right?
Yeah.
That's good. There's usually a double clue at Blanchett, but there's also normally people that spawn up here to the left at Blanchett, so be aware of that. I notice that the player base is getting larger.
Yeah, I think they're doing a little bit more marketing or something.
I mean, they're adding new stuff. Be quite honest, that last game, had I not been using the shotgun, we'd have had that spider dead in no time. This clue. Crows. Alright, so the way we're going to do boss arenas is depending on where it's at, what compound, or you know, anything like that, you're going to find a good sniper spot and
yeah.
Cover me. And I'm gonna go in and get the police, get the boss. Alright?
Alright.
That way if anybody comes for the front door, yeah.
There's players. West, behind the crows, walking left in the forest. They saw us, I think.
Church door, see if you can see out that thing. I hit one of them twice with the dolts from the range. Hey, go to the bell tower.
Bell tower? Gotta get up there.
Go inside. Inside there'll be a ladder across from you. Pretty sure there's a witch behind me right there.
Yeah, should be. Second, I'm heading up. Never been here. Which should be on your left.
Alright, like I said, you get up on top of that tower, you can see out here. Decoy out.
Yeah, I see them there still in the swamp. I hit him. 285.
Are they still on the other side?
Yes, they're still in the swamp. At least one of them.
Alright, the other one's coming up. He just killed the.
Okay, he survived the shot.
Be careful, alright?
Yep.
Alright, one kill. Alright, come down out of the bell tower.
He's entering the tower.
He's what?
Entering this compound, this town, whatever. From 300 approximately.
300? Okay.
I'm coming down.
Is he going to get his buddy? Did he go left or right?
So where is buddy?
I don't know where he's at. His buddy's laying over here. I can hear him. I want you to get down, go over there where we came up for the clue, rush him. I'm gonna run out this side, okay?
Okay.
Oh, he's here. I got him, but he got me.
Okay.
He stabbed me and I hit him with the gun. Give me some help.
You need something to heal with? Matt?
What's that?
Do you need something to heal with?
No, I got a vitality shot. I just don't want to spend it.
Okay.
Not on, you know.
So what's the plan from now on?
First and foremost, I'm gonna find some help. Bitch. We could probably hit up that caravan right there in the swamp and then camp the extraction.
Okay.
Maybe. Oh, no way. That's my buddy Scorn. Yeah, let's go get that bounty, dude.
Okay. To the extraction, or which way?
Yep. We'll set up for the extraction. We gotta kill these guys with the bounty, dude. Have to. I use my vitality shot. Extraction area.
Okay, hearing shots already.
Yep. They're running straight. I picked a good spot where you can see across, get the scope up, start shooting at them as soon as you see them, just for distraction purposes. Okay. push up on him, man. Don't let him out. Push up, man.
Got one.
Yeah, burn from my own fire.
I didn't need to because I heard him die right before you did it. I mean, I did it.
Scorn killed me. Alright, anyway, man. Thanks for playing with me.
Yeah, thanks.
Have a good day. And hope you enjoy the game.
Yeah, I do. Have a good day, man.
You're
good.
Well.
I'm done here.